stand on the calf stretch board once again. Next, you will take one heel and try to tap it on the ground in front of the slant board. To do this,